And it's clearly to his credit that he is an Englishman. He remains an English.
Wait, did you only ask me to sing to forestall your gruesome end?
Guilty as charged.